Hi folks, here's another video of Blade and Soul, Sebastian's journey. This is going to be number 18 now. We last left him off in the Cinderland still, but in the Sears campsite, I think. Or it's in their barracks. Not sure where, but it's in the Cinderlands area. Anyway, let's continue. I checked for my friend earlier, but she's not online. She might be later B, but I think she's done for today, or maybe not. Maybe she'll be on later tonight. I'm not sure, but we'll see.
The request is complete.
She's still not online. Yeah. Okay, let's continue.
You're here. You must undergo a short, straightforward test for me to assess your skills. That way, we'll know you won't be dead weight out on the battlefield. Every new recruit must complete this test. Judging by your appearance, I think you'll do just fine. Remember to wear your Crimson Legion uniform until you have completed this test. Defeat nearby Cerulean Order rookies and retrieve their training bangles. Remember, you represent the Crimson Legion, so make sure to wear your uniform with pride. Don't embarrass us.
I considered becoming a warrior like you, but I'm better at less strenuous pursuits. Plus, the Dragon Trade Union pays better. If you need anything stored, I'll hold it here for you for no charge.
Item purchased.
Please, take care. I considered becoming a warrior like you, but I want to buy or sell something? The Dragon Trade Union makes it easy. Go well. I considered becoming a warrior. If you need anything stored, I'll hold it here for you for no charge.
Item purchased.
Please, take care. I considered becoming. If you want to buy or sell something, the Dragon Trade Union makes it easy. Go well.
Your friend has connected to the server.
Okay, where is that area? did well. You are certainly quicker than the average recruit. Sun Tzu saw something in you. I hope you live up to his expectations.
I considered becoming a warrior like you, but I'm better at less strenuous pursuits. Plus, the dragon trade union pays better. Be safe, warrior.
Show its stats. Certain the road is clear now. I mean no disrespect, but I almost died trying to make a delivery warrior. Who sent you anyway? Did he? Where it is? Were it not for Ji Changpo, I would still be lost. Angry thief. I'll deliver his order immediately. Hello there. That's right, I am the great Guan Sulji, herbalist extraordinaire, collector of rare and exotic plants. You haven't heard of me? Guan Sulji, researcher of remedies, tamer of wild thorns, purveyor of poultices. Oh well, you've at least heard of my wife, Chun Sun Yu. Greatest cook in Oakshade Village. I bring the spices and she does the rest. We're a team. You see, our anniversary is coming up. I want to bring her something to show how much I care. So, I thought I'd brave the downpour for a flower that blooms only in the rain. Those vicious bloodhounds have got to go. The Tyrion let them just wander the woods. I can't get anywhere near those beautiful blooms. If I don't pick them up soon, I'll never make it home in time. What do you say? Will you go rid of those brutish beasts? Do it for love? So help a guy out. They won't stand a chance if you go after them. Is there something I can do for you? Medicine for a pulgar? People, I can. But why would a herbalist know anything about puggles? Puggles? Don't look at me, I'm not a scholar. There's a wide colored her brewing around this part. Pack a wallop for fevers. But that's with people, I suppose. I could try. Could cure a puddle. Or make them explode. Well, maybe. I don't know. But why would you waste good medicine on a puddle anyway? Well, I guess. It really is that simple. Okay, good luck. I hope your friends make it.
If you're here to tell me to abandon hope for these men, I'm afraid you're wasting your time. Thank you for Jihai's message. Now I must attend to my patients.
Bomjin refuses to abandon his post. Frankly, I'm inclined to stand with him. When my men pulled back, they returned with this woman. She's been poisoned by the Tyrian cult's Wraithbloom smoke. She may have information that can help us defeat the Tyrian cult, but we need more of the Wraithbloom antidote if we hope to make heads or tails of what she tells us. Members of the Tyrian cult have been patrolling the roads near here. Find them, kill them, bring back the Wraithbloom antidote. Dismissed. Please don't be too late.
Hold still! Pitiful! Blocked! Pitiful!
There are overlapping hotkey settings. Defended! Pitiful!
ended! Hold still! Get ready!
There are overlapping hotkey settings. There are overlapping hotkey settings.
Blocked! Not working! Blocked! Die! Get ready! Blocked! Pitiful.
Please move closer to target.
It's not working! Had enough? Hold still! Blocked!
Gunners are good.
It's not working! Defended!
Separated back at the blog in the road. Is this medicine? Thank you, but why would you help a little old blog like me? I don't mean a blog that I'm grateful. You've seen my little tad blog. Where is he? Is he alright? Has he been eating on chunky skins? Thank you so much. You're wonderfully, wonderfully plugged, and don't let anybody tell you otherwise. Please take this. It's not much, but it's all I can give you, plug. Thank you, warrior. My wife will be so happy. Chun Sun Yu, the great Guan Suji is coming home with a beautiful bouquet of blooms. Bouquet of blooms.
Thank you. The pain is beginning to subside. What about Captain Choi Gina? Where is she? My name is Sojin. I'm an operative from the Stratus Royal Court. My captain and I were investigating the Tyrian smuggling operation when our identities were compromised. I managed to make it out, but my commanding officer is still in danger. I can't abandon her. Please take my badge and request reinforcements. Stay strong, Captain.
She's from the Royal Court? This may be a blessing in disguise. Give me the badge. If Captain Rogan knows that an agent of the Royal Court has been attacked, he'll have no choice but to send forces to fight the cult. While I appeal to Ah Rogan, you must go to the Tyrian storehouse. Ensure the Stratus agent is safe. Find Old Manch.
You are now the party leader.
Hey, you're the warrior they're talking all about. I could really, really use your help. North of here is where the Tyrion cult grows. The damn wrath blooms. And it's extremely well guarded. North here is where the Tyrion cult goes, damned wrath blooms, and it's extremely well guarded. Check out the wardens. The Wrathbloom wardens are in charge of basic defenses. If you defeat a member of their defense unit, the wardens should come out running. Note the wardens, the course of time operation will fall into disarray. Help us kill the wardens and collect their badges. Bring the badges to Jubondon. In Oakshade, the village has proof of your deeds. In the Han Division, forever grateful. Got any reports of the Tyrion cult has extended the rafting operation. At this rate, they'll have enough to indoctrinate the entire range. Heavens no, we don't need more of those Tyrion maniacs around. That's why we need you to need your help with a special operation. We've got to destroy their distribution network at once. Everything else comes second. Tyrion cult is brainwashing slaves to grow with wrath bloom and network of couriers to transport it. Both groups are managed by overseers. That's right, however, the Tyrion cult higher ups rarely step foot outside wrath bloom meadows. You have to attack their underlings to throw the bosses out. The Wrathbloom couriers and slaves to draw out the dispatchers and slave masters, then slay them. When you're done, Officer Jin Hui in Oakshade will reward you.
Blocked! Get ready! Defended! Get ready!
right back.
Your friend has connected to the server.
Thank you. I mean, I was in the washroom and stuff. Doing some stuff in there, here and there. Let's see, where were we?
Your friend has connected to the server.
Okay, what's our mission? Defeat the Wrathbloom Courier and defeat the Wrathbloom Defenders. To lure their warden out. Sounds easy enough. Let's get this. And let's see.
Defended! Get ready!
Please move closer to target.
backstabber. Poor Sabastiean.
The request is complete. The request is complete.
Oh my gosh. Evasion rate is just too low. I can work with it. Stupid. I just really need to re-level it. Problem is, if it's in cooldown, I cannot use a fucking skill. The cooldown's too freaking huge. I need to adjust. Jeez, Sebastian's really just for one on one. Cannot do multiple enemies. Why won't you fucking block?
Your friend has connected to the server.
Field of vision, you fucking son of a bitch. that was gonna happen. I just knew it. Okay. Let's see. Can make the biggest mistakes.
Defended. Had enough.
Hang of this now, I think. Just need to be one on one. It's no good in multiple enemies.